o'clock on Tuesday morning. Near enough ready for the wee trip down to Dublin with the big lad. Get a cup of coffee, some bread and rice, and then we're ready for the off.
assemble the skill and effort that went into the manufacture of the once familiar Guinness wooden cask.
Okay, kiddo.